Hey, what's up, guys? Reaching Phenomenal here with a brand new video. It's been a while since I've uploaded, you know, about, I want to say, like a couple weeks. So I'm just give you guys the breakdown of what's going on. So the UPSL ended, you know, not too long ago. So I've been in break mode, you know, just working, getting back into shape, getting, you know, everything that I need for the current season. So after the UPSL ended, I had went and my coach had called me up to play in an all-star game, which consisted of the best players throughout the league, besides for the first and second team, because they had to play a final game. So after that, actually before that, I had went and after the season had ended, I went to a combine. So the combine, you know, it can do a lot of things. I went purposely so I could get more experience as a player. You know, not me only playing 4 years. You know, I need as much experience as possible. So, you know, those breaks that everyone else has, I have to continue to play to get better, learn more and everything. So that's what I did. It was in LA. It was a great time. You know, I got a lot of hands-on experience with different players, different coaches with professional backgrounds, learning more. And, you know, all in all, they really liked me. And, you know, I'm really fortunate for that. And I learned a lot going there. And I'm so glad I went and learned. You know, my whole thing was about learning as much as I can about the game so I can go higher and higher to develop my game. And so I felt like that happened, and I learned a lot, and I feel like ever since then I've been a better player. So what's going on in the next week or two, so I'm gonna be just working out, because I'm in Georgia right now in someone else's backyard working out. So what's going on is I'm going to be playing in the U.S. Open Cup, which, if you don't know what that is, it's just a huge tournament within the U.S. where all types of teams, UPSL, NPSL, USL, I think PDL2, MLS teams, all playing against each other. So it doesn't matter what type of, sorry, there's like, if you guys can hear that, that's the type of noises I'm hearing nowadays. So, you know, just all types of, you know, from professional to semi-professional players playing against each other, you know, just to see, I guess, who's the best team in the U.S. currently. And this is a perfect time for exposure. So we're out here working hard, trying to get some spotlight this season. I think this season I'm trying to go for a goal and assist every single game. So I've been working on all my games, and I'm going to show you guys all the different workouts that I do from now on, to show you how to elevate your game, and just to show you guys, you know, updates on how I'm doing and everything. So this morning, you know, every morning that I've been here, I've been working on my chest and my abs. I do that in the morning and then at night before I go to bed. And then before that, I work on cardio and ball work. So every day I'm consistently getting better with my ball handling and just my speed, everything. Everything has to be top-notch to play U.S. Open Cup. And for this season, I want to play a phenomenal season. I want to have an absolute beautiful highlight video for this season. So I'm going to break it up into two segments. I guess the first, like, four games, I'm going to compile a whole highlight video of that. And, you know, it should be really nice. That, and I think I might make a highlight video of when I was in L.A. And so you guys can see how it went. And so, you know, let's just get to the video.
Oh,
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Also, special guest, my girlfriend. Oh, I'm at her house training.